Ronaldo is cycling 500 kilometers to honor a promise. He has owned Real Valladolid since 2018 and said if they won promotion this season, he'd cycle from their stadium to Santiago de Compostela. He said, "I know I'm going to suffer,